Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video,
we will learn how to change window mode in League of Legends. So in order to change the window mode of our game, firstly we need to open up the client. And then we need to head into the game. So I'll click on the play button. Now I can either go into custom game or the training mode. So I'll just go into the practice tool. And open up a game. Now let's wait for the game to load up properly. So now the game has loaded, and in order to change the window mode, we'll just press escape, then go to the video tab. From here on the right hand side, you will see an option called window mode. From here you can select whatever window mode you want to play in. You can either play on full screen, windowed mode or borderless. So for instance, I'll choose windowed mode in here and reduce the resolution to something like 720p. Click on OK. Now as you can see, I'm playing in windowed mode, and again I can change back to full screen and change the resolution to the resolution that was before. Then click OK. Now the game is back in full screen. So this is how we can easily change a window mode in League of Legends.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. And see you in the next video.